Yes. No, maybe. You can't break things.
It's apparently
Oh
supposed
my
to start
God.
raining like halfway through this. So that's gonna be interesting.
You like our skins do
IRL
that?
or in. No, cuz you have a mullet.
And you're fucking bird.
I'm super cute.
So yeah, welcome to Team Stella and friends.
I'm not even recording.
Yeah, well you suck, so.
Eat my ass like a cupcake.
Oh wow, what a surprise. There's nothing
Shout
in
out to
Taz's
Bob.
head.
No, I know he's not gonna watch your perspective. Hold up, I'm recording. Hi.
What's going on, my dudes? Welcome to Minecraft. I wonder when we're gonna start.
Yeah.
I don't have my watch on, guys.
Oh no. Oh yeah, open the fucking thing on another tab too, Costanza.
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Damn it, I can't jump now.
Slut. I could jump. Like your hand, Green.
Thanks. I like your hand.
My hand's lame.
Okay. I like the suit too. Where do you get it tailored?
Yeah.
Buddy joined. Okay, you guys ready?
No,
Yes.
Diane, I'm not ready.
Okay,
I have to
somewhere
do
you're recording,
laundry.
please thank Big One for building everything and thank Jamie for hosting since I forgot to.
Oh, you
Okay, I'll
stupid
definitely call Big
bitch.
One a slut.
Okay, good job.
Buddy left your channel.
XD, Why am I
LMAO.
recording in 60 frames? Fuck that.
Yeah,
It's not like
I
I'm gonna
should make
upload on
sure I'm doing
60.
that.
I'll do. Wait, why? You wanna record in 60 frames?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I get more than 60 while recording and it looks better.
So do I, but
Do,
still,
do,
I'm not gonna be
do,
uploading on
do.
60. Like, what's the point,
Start,
man?
start, start, start.
30
Hey.
seconds. Killboard enabled.
Do. I'm starving already.
That's not good.
You fatty.
I'm hangry.
Fatty, fatty, feed
Shocker,
my
Stella's
whore.
hungry. Jeez.
I'm hangry. Feed me.
10 seconds. Oh, that's a joke. We're right by the border. I was gonna run to that forest.
3 seconds.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to Evolution Season 10 of the. Yeah.
Yeah, welcome. Welcome
Team.
to Evolution Season
Hey guys, welcome to Evolution Season 10.
I'm the
Skeleton
untalented one on
friends.
this team.
Skeleton friends. Clank, I'm talking. Skeleton friends, scheme of three landmarks. If you don't know the thing, just watch
Jesus
someone else's
Christ.
intro.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't really care. I'm not gonna say it again. But yeah, basically it's a cool game mode. You guys
Welcome.
should watch my perspective, obviously.
Unsubscribe from Costanza and
Oh,
subscribe
sorry,
to
the
me.
team. I forgot to say the team, huh? The team is me, Dina, and Green Galaxy, obviously the winning
Oh
team.
my God. Costanza.
Right, I'm done.
Okay. I was gonna say, if you go the whole first episode, like.
Entire first episode just yeah.
That'd be fun.
My
It would be.
God. Anyway, oh, is that a swamp? That is a swamp. I'm gonna quickly snatch
Ooh.
some iron if I can and make
And get
myself some
vines.
mossy cobble.
Oh shit. How do you make mossy cobble?
One cobble, one vine.
That was the easiest thing of my life.
You're easy,
In
huh?
order of easiest to hardest items to get, it's like mossy cobble, bookshelf, quartz block, and then gold block. I
Bookshelf
think.
isn't that easy. Quartz block is easy AF.
Yeah.
Walk in and
In
fucking
the, yeah,
land
in the
on
test
you.
game, I literally walked in the Nether and came
Yeah,
back out
just
in
like, yeah.
5 seconds.
I have iron, by the way.
Okay, good.
Oh my
The
God.
swamp is right here. It's the smallest swamp in the world, by the way, but yeah.
You made a swampy swamp.
SMH.
Do.
These cows right there are good.
Oh my God. Rude ass. Bitch. Oh, I
Someone
didn't
took
get
first
enough
damage.
cobble.
Oh my god, I'm
An
dying. My
entire
allergies are
heart.
fucking.
An entire heart, indeed. My entire heart is devoted to this video game. Not really.
Kill yourself.
Minecraft.
I gladly will. Any day of the week.
Minecraft is my life.
Dude.
No, like, seriously.
You die in UHC, you die in real life, didn't you know?
That would be ultra hardcore.
I wonder how many parents have seen their kids going on /r/ultra hardcore and misinterpreting it.
Oh shit. I may or may not have taken a little bit of damage.
That's unfortunate.
You are wow.
SMH. You're just
who carried you last game?
At this game.
We played?
I'm pretty sure I comboed everyone.
Yeah, okay.
I'm actually
that one tap, that one tap, sick combo.
Okay. I'm gonna have to get 18 cobble this time so I can get some solid.
I should probably get food.
Mossy cobble extends it. Shut up, Lampro.
Oh.
I'm actually so excited to watch that team though. I'm going to watch them because that's gonna be hilarious.
Okay, I'm Len, mining way too much.
Len, Jackson, and Lamp.
Oh yeah.
There's a bunny. It's dead now.
Yo, I'm finding so much iron.
All right, guys. So what team do we think is gonna win? Personally, I think it's gonna be fucking Dark Blue, but hey.
I think we're gonna win.
I agree.
I hope we
honestly, can. Yellow is pretty goddamn good.
Yellow is pretty good too. Yeah.
I have 35 iron.
A lot of the teams in this game are pretty neato burrito.
I think we can pull this off if we play smart.
If we do what we did in that game, we won, Dita.
Yeah, exactly.
We need to do that.
Yeah, you place a water bucket in the hole and get.
Exactly. Dude, that'd be so great.
I had to render that like three that. Times because my fucking power surged two times.
Oh my god.
Oh, I can't wait to watch the video.
I didn't upload it yet. I'm gonna do it tomorrow.
Like, I'm actually so hyped. It's gonna be hilarious.
It was the greatest thing ever.
It really was, honestly.
Like, it's bad enough. It's bad enough falling in the 2x1 with your teammate already, and then doing it when there's a man at the bottom of the hole is definitely not.
I don't know how he did die.
Yeah, I don't know how.
Right? You were so close to dying. And I was panicking, so I was just swinging.
Alright, so guys, don't forget our game plan about the Nether.
Oh,
yeah.
We gotta do the rush. ITC'd at it.
Oh my god, where the hell am I?
Okay.
That's a okay ravine, I guess. Oh, yeah, I'm using Fulbright. Why am I mining coal? I'm silly.
Cook it things.
Smelt stuff.
It's cut clean.
Idiot. Definitely
it's
not cut
clean. Cut clean?
Dude,
whoa.
I'm gonna make Diana make season 11 cut clean. She doesn't have a choice.
God, comboing these pigs like it's nothing.
Ooh, I already got an apple. Yay.
Oh, this is literally the smallest swamp ever.
I have a bigger swamp.
Yeah, it really is. Oh, you do? Okay.
Yeah, but I'm far away from you guys.
Yeah, you're 700 blocks away.
Yeah.
Good lord. Okay. See, I don't know how the Nether Rush thing is gonna work, but we're gonna try.
Yeah. I don't really know how to do it.
Do
like
what?
A, like, lava bucket.
I can Nether Rush, but I just,
I mean,
it's gonna take a while.
It doesn't really matter. Like, when is PvP?
Second episode, basically.
Oh.
I mean, the thing about that is, though, is that not everybody might be going in for it immediately, but I don't know.
That's scary.
Like, if we're afraid of that one potentially, like, killing us, we could always just wait until. Or we could just try and kill another team that has it. Lamp said oops and took no damage. Okay.
Lameo bro for ya.
I'm gonna make a fucking bookshelf as fast as I can.
Oh yeah.
Bookshelf is made.
Oh green, hey.
Hey. Oh yeah, that's pretty good.
I will not. Did you get the vine?
Yeah, I did.
No reason I came here, but you know, whatever.
Whatever, Familam.
Is there an actual, like, forest or something?
I don't think so. I haven't seen one, at least.
Okay, that should be good. I have 7 apples.
Jesus, okay. I have 2 right now.
That'll be good for now. Quartz.
I'm gonna make a water bucket. And some iron boots.
Hold up.
You can take those if you want, by the way.
Why the fuck do I want shears?
Because you get vines.
Why do I want vines?
Just in case green dies.
Yeah, even though I have the item, I could still die somehow. And it saves you 2 iron, so.
2 whole iron. Moss stone.
There's nothing in this cave. No.
Oh, an apple. I need to mine a piece of cobble. Oh, whatever, I'll just...
Cobble a stone.
Can you, like, do you have the stuff to iron, to nether rush if you need to, Green?
I have a bucket already, so I basically just need flint now. And 1 more iron. And a lava pool, actually, but I'm in a ravine, so I should
hopefully find... I have 35 iron, so...
I should hopefully find one of those things down here.
Dita, you shouldn't run too far. No?
My world is glitching like crazy. Yeah, Dita's already, like, 700 blocks away from us, so... It's a little late for that.
Okay. Oops.
It's alright.
I want like, a freaking real forest, so I'm gonna...
I would like some feathers, considering we had a lot of feathers in the first attempt.
Oh, yeah.
I'll keep running on the surface to find stuff. And then I'll kind of...
Oh, I found a mine shaft.
Oh.
Oh, sick.
That's good.
We're gonna have bows, but... Oh, I see a beacon.
Oh,
that's,
so do I.
That's one of the things, maybe, then?
Yeah. Let's see yellow. What color it is.
Yellow teams? Okay.
I see. Oh, I found ours.
You did? What's our quartz? Yeah.
Did we go okay, there?
We should probably write them down.
Right. It's around this area. Like, we'll be able to see it if we go.
I want
to
see what it looks like.
I'm 870, negative 570. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm going to just copy. Lucky. I'm going to copy paste that right now, actually.
Yeah. Yeah, I found yellow teams. Can I, like, open this chest? There's nothing in there, guys.
Yeah,
don't
that's
worry.
That's where you put all the items.
Yeah.
I'd be very surprised if somebody already had all the items. Especially since you're not supposed to have it. It activates at episode
4,
I think. I already found a lava level.
Yeah, episode 4.
Alright.
We're good, fam.
That's not good.
I have weakness. Oh. Classic. I know why he has weakness. Drop that off.
Drop still this not off. Found any chickens.
And that off. And one more.
Yeah.
That's not how you make
a
furnace.
Oh, real forest. Wow.
You guys just saw that. I made the greatest fucking furnace alive. Totally didn't put raw beef in the middle of cobblestone. To try and make a furnace.
That's how I make furnaces.
Yeah.
That's how you cook it, dude.
Yeah. Put 8 cobble around a piece of steak or raw beef and it cooks it.
Yeah.
There's your Minecraft knowledge for this week. Top 5 Minecraft tips. Week 1.
I've not found any iron here, so I feel like maybe someone's been in this cave.
Uh-oh. Okay, this is fun. I'm trying to get over to this mine shaft without dying. And it's proving to be quite the task. Yeah, okay, that works. I've seen 2 veins of gold in this cave so far, but I can't grab them yet. Focused on making lay good old nether rush first.
I'm gonna accidentally throw away this mossy cobble. Be like, why the fuck do I have mossy cobble in my inventory?
Yeah, don't do that. Alright, now comes the fun of fun.
Alright, digging down. Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Do that. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to place cobble there. Okay. Do this.
Okay, I'm gonna go take an allergy pill.
Okay.
Okay. Have fun.
Yep. That sounds like the definition of fun right there.
Yep. Definitely.
Okay, I'm gonna put my water right there instead. That's definitely a safer spot to put it. Currently making the portal, by the way.
Okay.
And bam, boom. Uh oh. Okay, that's fine actually.
Oh, and there's a cave down here.
I can do that. Okay. This lava is gonna get in the way. Okay, cool. I can put that right there if that works. Alrighty. Okay, nether portal is officially made.
Oh, nice.
Oh, my mic was muted.
Ooh. Good job.
I was like, I don't think my mic's recording, but my mic was muted. XD.
Oh, what did you... Okay. I'm dumb.
Yeah, we know.
I don't know if you heard me, Cassandra, but I already got the nether portal made.
Oh, good job.
So I'm gonna go in there in a fast second.
Oh, my God!
That, and do that.
I should probably bring a lava bucket with me into the nether just in case PvP turns on while I'm in there.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Why?
You have good English.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ. Okay. Flint and steel has been made, so I almost have three of the items already.
Almost isn't good enough.
Yeah, I know. There's two gold veins in this ravine too, so hopefully I can get the fourth.
I think we should consider camping the cloud again.
Maybe.
Like going there first.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Might not be a half bad idea. Oh, I'm not gonna fucking MLG that. Hell no. That's not happening.
We don't have arrows.
See, the sad thing about being the first in the nether is that everybody's going to be teleported into my portal, and I set up my portal in a lava ravine that is connected to a mineshaft. So basically anybody who goes to the nether is gonna have a free mineshaft. But, oh well.
Oh no, you can't trap it.
I cannot trap it indeed. Alright, I am in here.
You can just make it in like a really unsafe spot.
Let me grab a shitload of quartz really fast.
Why don't you just break the portal when you're done?
I could do that actually, yeah. I think it might relight, but I'm not sure.
You completely broke the portal?
Yeah. What the hell? My pick broke, but it came back. I'll take it.
Mine did that earlier. Like, not in the report around, but
earlier in the game, yeah.
Yeah.
Weird.
I don't need this either. Bam.
Right, anyway, I feel like somebody else is already in here too, because there's like a hollowed out space right there, so I may not have been the first one in the nether, which would be a sad case scenario, actually, so hopefully.
Oops. You don't need to be the first
one. Oh, shit, okay. I came up by a village. Actually, it looks like it's unlooted.
Huh.
But I am now here. So I got thrown very far.
You're 1,600 blocks away from me.
Yeah, I'm just a little bit far away.
Actually, not that far from me.
But hopefully...
Oh, kinda.
This, thing here. Wait, okay, what's... it is looted, never mind. Somebody's, like, right below me then, probably.
Get the fuck out of there.
Yep.
The fuck?
The fuck?
I wanna get back to the cave I was in. Did I, like, TL anywhere near it? I TL'd near the swamp.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I can just go to you, Cassandra, because I'll find my cave there, probably.
Not really there, but I kind of am.
Did you move around?
Yeah, a little.
Oh, okay, let me scroll up then. 0-800 is where the swamp is, okay. That's fine, just means I gotta run.
Just for the viewers, I know I can hear the lava in the water, but, like, I just don't want to look to it.
Oh, I see a Vader. A Vader was in the nether.
Level, so, there's no point.
Okay, so Vader is in the nether as well, because he's right by this portal.
Actually,
unless I just conveniently came out beside him, I don't know.
Yeah, maybe. Who knows?
You never know.
Oh wait, yeah. I'm going the wrong fucking way. Let me go over here.
Lips are chapped and faded. No way.
Music. Music is some good stuff, let me tell ya.
Oh, I'm at my 10 all of a sudden. But I heard something.
I thought I heard something too. Oh man, I'm gonna have to boat across the swamp. That's annoying. But yeah, I sort of know the vicinity in which Evader is at now. Because I saw him, but I'm not gonna like hunt him down. That'd be a little jerkwad.
Yeah, that would be sad cry.
I don't want to kill him up too, that would be not very nice.
I want this water, fuck the lava.
I'm gonna swap my flint and steel and my cobble just in case somebody tries to do the surprise juke on me. Hey, a chicken. You dropped no feathers, thank you. How useful you are. Alright, I have 2 feathers. Go me. I also have 12 quartz, by the way, so we can make 3 block, or 1 block each.
Yay!
If I could keep running along this edge here, that would be great. I keep falling in the water. What if you kill everybody and win the objective? Yeah, that's gonna be... If a team manages to, both win the game and kill everybody, that would be a bit crazy. I found more chickens, that's good.
Oh, good, because I didn't find any.
Yeah, I don't have very many,
yeah, me neither.
We're definitely going to be lacking in arrows this season, yeah. That's for sure.
We'll have to kill for arrows.
Which is unfortunate, because we both had, we all had a stack in 48 last time.
Oh, yeah.
We had feathers out the wazoo, but not this time around.
No, no, no.
I've been over here.
It's about to be second episode.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Nope. Really?
I'm already? On the surface, and the sun is rising, so yeah.
Nope.
Nope. It's not second episode yet, sorry.
How'd you?
I see another village. I wonder if that was taken. Probably, but it's worth a shot. Let's run over here.
Ooh.
Trying to get back to the cave that I was in originally. There's the end of episode 1. See you guys next time.
Bye.